Good morning, everyone. I am Ridigla Rai of Class 6A. A member of staff of our house is here to recite a poem. The title of my poem is Sick by Barbara Vaz.
Don't breathe next to me. You might get me sick. Your nose is so red. It looks like a brick. Your eyes are all puffy. You're sneezing a lot. I'm leaving the room. I don't want what you've got. Don't cough when I'm here. You might pass it on. For goodness sakes, cover your mouth when you yawn. And don't touch my food, lest your cooties adhere. Does making me sick?